Telfair State Prison is on lockdown this evening after an inmate attacked the warden. The Georgia Department of Corrections telling WJCL 22 it happened during a shakedown to remove contraband from a single dorm. The GDC says the warden was assaulted with a homemade weapon. He is expected to be okay. The GDC says the inmate responsible is also going to be held accountable.